Guys, okay, I'm gonna show you something that will change the world. This is what everybody is talking about. This may be the COVID-19 vaccine. Yes, the vaccine. This is as exciting as it sounds. Right now, the world is racing. There are more than 150 COVID vaccines in development, from China to the UK to the US. Everyone is trying to find the cure for COVID. Some are failing at it, but others are succeeding. Like this vaccine from China. It passed phase one and it passed phase two, which means so far everyone that took it is safe from COVID. And now it's in the final phase, phase three. Here at a center in Abu Dhabi, they are already doing vaccine trials. 15,000 volunteers like these guys are taking this vaccine in the Emirates right now. If the vaccine works on them, then it passes phase three and it's ready for the whole world. But for now, this is tested on different nationalities to make sure it's good for everyone. And when they succeed, we will have a fix for COVID. Finally!
When this works, we all gonna go back to normal very soon.
These people are one of the first in the world and they are doing a selfless act. They are volunteering their time and their body in the name of humanity.
So this is a vaccine that is developed in China that is good enough not to give you the disease, but to elicit an immunity response in you that makes you immune to the COVID-19.
This is my blood test, and my vaccine went up here somewhere.
And you good?
I'm good.
Are you excited?
I'm very excited. I'm excited to get home.
How do you feel?
Finally, after 4 months, for the first time, I feel helpful.
Now, of course, I have to say this. The vaccine is not for sale. It's still in development. We have many more months to go to make sure this is 100% safe. But according to doctors, do get excited because there is hope. Just look at these people. Tell your friends about these people. If they pass phase three, then we can officially beat COVID and go back to shaking hands, to following tradition, to attending concerts, and to flying freely anywhere we want. Life can go back to normal when we find the vaccine. But for now, these people with a COVID-19 vaccine trial inside their body give us hope. See you next week.